Shalom. 1 Thessalonians 4, 16 and 17. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trumpet of God, and the dead in Messiah will rise first. Then we who are alive and remain will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air, and so we shall always be with the Lord. One of the most controversial topics in the Bible is the rapture of the believers. Paul spoke of it several times as an encouragement to Yeshua's followers. Yeshua himself promised to go prepare a place for his church and one day return unannounced to get us. The rapture is imminent and could happen at any moment, but we have a great expectation of being taken up by the Lord. The rapture comes first, then the tribulation, and finally the return of Messiah on earth with his bride in glory. We will meet the Lord in the air and be with him in heaven for 7 years before we return. If you have a reservation on that momentous flight up, why don't you let those who don't know him yet know how to come along? Be blessed.